Welcome to the Ignorant Thinker Podcast. As you can see, it's Monday. My Eagles took another loss. I'm definitely going to address that tonight on Monday Madness. I'm going to address the Eagles' loss tonight on Monday Madness. But what I want to know from y'all is, which backup quarterback impressed y'all the most yesterday? That's my question of the day. Which backup quarterback impressed y'all the most yesterday? You going to go with Daniel Jones throwing the dimes? I mean, I was hating on him. I'm not going to. I was hating on him. You know, Mason Rudolph, you know. Or you going to go with Kyle Allen? Kyle Allen came in and was balling. Or you going to go with Teddy Bridgewater? Y'all let me know. Ignorant Thinker Podcast. Thank y'all for y'all support.